To begin the application of the neck spider, start by tearing the perforation along the black line just above the base portion labeled number 1. Then take the neck spider and place it over top of where you're going to apply, leaving about 1 inch between the hairline and the tape. Then remove the backing of section 1 and apply the tape to the center portion of the spine. Once applied, gently rub over top of the tape to activate the glue. Then have the patient gently bring their chin down towards their chest and tear the perforation in between number 2 and number 3. Remove the backing of number 2 and without touching the adhesive, gently lay the tape down along the paraspinal muscles until the tape is fully applied. Once applied, gently rub over top of the tape to activate the glue. Then repeat on the opposite side, tearing the perforation, remove the backing of section 2, and gently apply the tape along the paraspinals on the opposite side, gently rubbing the tape to activate the glue. Then tear the remaining perforation and remove section number 3 completely as you gently lay the tape down along the base of the neck. Gently rub over top of the tape to activate the glue. Perform the same on the opposite side, tearing the perforation, remove the backing of section 3, and gently lay the tape down without any stretch. Gently rub over top to activate the glue. Then have the patient turn their head, keeping the neck flexed as if they're looking towards the opposite shoulder, and gently peel back the backing of section 4 as you gently lay the tape down along the trapezius muscle. Be careful not to stretch the tape, and once 90% of the tape is applied, then remove the backing completely and adhere all of the tape to the skin. Once applied, gently rub over top of the tape to activate the glue. Then turn the patient's head to the opposite direction as you gently peel back the remaining backing and gently lay the tape down along the trapezius on the opposite side. Once again, do not touch the adhesive and wait till about 90% of the tape is applied before tearing the backing completely off. Once applied, rub over top of the tape to activate the glue. And there you have the application of the neck spider.